You, I have a perfect right to see him.
I don't know who you are.
Don't aggravate me. I don't know what would have happened if I hadn't promised to marry him.
What? Does he know anything about this?
I hope so. The wedding takes place today.
Well, I give up.
All right, then give me that key.
Last night.
Is that so?
Yes.
I'll wake him up.
Yeah.
Oh, wake up.
Oh, you shouldn't. Oh.
Milton! Do you know what day this is?
Tuesday. Hello. Hello? Who? The minister?
Oh, that's for me. No, you needn't send the lawyer over here. We'll be right over. Hurry up, sweetheart. Everybody's waiting.
Who's waiting?
I've got the minister waiting. Do you understand? And my family and relatives.
Oh, but I gotta...
You said last night you couldn't live without me.
Oh, I must have been drunk.
I've given up everything for you. That wouldn't sound so good in court, would it?
Court?
Court or church. Take your choice. Hurry up.
Oh, here, just a minute. You step in the next room, miss, please. I'd get him up immediately.
Well, hurry up now. Don't be long.
Come, come, sir. Everything is all right. Come. I'd advise you taking to the mountains. Remember that remark she made about her brothers and the courts and her lawyer? Come, come, sir. You must get out of this. Come. Get dressed.
Is he dressed? Where is he?
Well, he's gone to the mountains, ma'am.
Oh, he has he?
Yes.
He can't get away from me. I'll show him.
Bang! I'll go fishing.
Look what you're doing. Look what you're doing. Oh, no, 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 not that. Go fishing, will you? Go fishing.
I still hate women.
And I hate men.
Boo.
Boo yourself.
That's the car, all right.
Who's the shrimp that put me over the cliff?
He's just a fellow that picked me up on the road.
Oh, hitchhiker, eh?
Yes.
Forget him, baby.
Let me down!
Come with me.
Oh, don't do that!
Hurt you? All men, baby, all men.
I outsmarted some fish.
Do you remember that gentleman we met on the road?
What gentleman?
The one we were playing rock games with.
Oh, that big Airedale? Some cow's probably mistaken him for a bale of hay.
He might be here.
Oh, I wish he was. Why, that big lug, I... You know, he was a mighty nice feller. I wish we could meet him again sometime. Oh, hello. I've been fishing.
Oh, yeah?
Have you had lunch?
No. I'll have the neck.
Look, we got some lovely ham.
All right, I won't kill you. Get some eggs in there. Call me Mortimer.
Want some sugar?
Just poke your finger in it, honey.
I'll get you some cream.
How about some salad? salad. Hey! What? You little runt, you. Breathe up, please. Scream. Have a chair, baby. Hey, bring the salad. I like salad. Marvelous twine. Best salad I ever eat. Have some. Reminds me of what my mother used to make. Have some more, honey.
No, thanks, really. I'm not hungry.
Oh, come on.
Now let's pack up and leave.
You're not going in that car. I've got the key. You can use mine that's still down in the canyon. And when you go, baby, you're going with me.
What am I going to do?
You can go jump in the lake.
That's an idea. Let's go swimming.
I can't swim.
That's great. He can't swim.
When he takes his clothes off, you can get the key.
I'll get the suits.
Always like to top off a good meal with a nice kiss, baby. How about it? When I kiss them, they stay kissed. Hey, Helen? Oh, boy. Perfect spot. Get out of my way, will you? I said pinch, not kick. There!
It wasn't in his clothes.
Oh, gee, what's that around his neck?
I'll bet that's where the key is. Look, you keep him busy, and I'll try and get it.
Cold, isn't it?
Come on down here, it's warm.
All right. Oh, I don't think I'd better go in.
will you? Cut it out, will you, Helen?
Oh, you will you? I'll show you.
Oh, the rocks. Well, we're rid of that guy.
Looking everywhere for you, darling. You'll never leave me again, will you? I hitchhiked all the way up here to see you, and you're glad to see me, aren't you?
Oh, maybe they'd rather be alone. Wait a minute, Helen, I'll be right with you.
Oh, aren't you glad to see me?
Got any key?
Well, where is it?
He's got it.
Wait for me, Helen.
Are you going to give me that key?
I haven't got any key. Oh, you hurt me.
Well, where is it?
I don't know where any key is.
I still hate women.
And I hate men.
Shake.